plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work, make them go as you shoot across the sky.
时的青春和曾懵懂的誓言，风在歌唱，唱他曾去过的地方，在黑暗中有朵花为你开放，当你转过头的那一瞬，晚霞般美丽的笑脸发现，笑着哭最痛。那天你和我，那个山丘，那样的唱着那一年的歌，那样的回忆，那么足够，足够我天。天都偏唱着寂寞， 要怎么收藏，要怎么拥有。如果你快乐再不是为我，会不会放手，其实才是拥有。知足的快乐叫我忍受心痛，知足的快乐叫我忍受心痛。
各自奔天涯。
Hello everyone, my name is Andre Anglin. 我是小勇，来自牙买加。It has been a pleasure being at Anhui Medical University for the past 5 years. Unfortunately, this time has come to an end. But gratefully, we'll be graduating with our degree in MBBS. 这个机会很难得，所以我非常感谢中国，非常感谢安徽医科大学，谢谢。
Maybe the name is Xulan. I'm happy that I've finally finished and I'm getting my degree. I couldn't wait to be going back home anytime soon. So, yeah, thank you.
Hello, 你好 My name is Veronica Ngoma. 我叫 Winika. I'm from Malawi. It's been really a good experience meeting people from different countries and different cultures, and as well as learning Chinese. Okay.
Hello, I'm Zakaria from Tanzania, Zanzibar. I'm so happy to be here for this first year. And now I'm finished, I'm going back home to stay with my baby. Bye!
Vanakkam. Hello, I'm Gushal from India. On the first day here in China, I was really sad leaving my parents. And then over here, I made a lot of new friends. I made my own small family.We celebrated every festival, we gathered, we had our own joy, and we made a small memory. And I'm happy and I'm sad leaving China. Bye.
Hi, my name is Katyayani, which is Khaidi, and I'm from India. Although it's a very sad moment that I wouldn't get to see my friends anymore, but at the same time, I can't wait to start my career as a doctor. I will miss China a lot.
Yeah. Hi, my name is April Cazell. 我来自美国，我叫果儿。I'm very honored to be graduating as NHS first batch of medical graduates, and I'm looking forward to what the future holds as being a doctor. Thank you.
So, Sikal, myself from Ningxing, and my Chinese name is Ji.I studied here around 5 years and I really enjoyed it. And I make new friends, like a family, and I'll miss them. Really, I'm very sad. But I'm very happy. I'll graduate soon. But I'll miss China. Bye.
Namaste. Hello. I'm Sahil. I'm from India. What's your hi?I'm really glad that I'm graduating from this university, and for the last 5 years I've made many new friends, and I'll like really miss them all when I will go back, and I will say thank you to my teachers. They helped me a lot during my studies, and I'm really thankful to everyone. Thank you.
Hello, Ni Hao. My name is Rajan Chetri.And I am from Nepal. I had studied in Anhui Medical University for last 5 years, and I am very happy to be graduate. I had made many friends from the different part of the countries, and finally I am graduating and I am very happy. But at the same time, I am very sad as I am going to miss all of my friends. Hope to see you all guys in future. Thank you. Xie xie.
Hey, ni hao. 我叫 Pamela from Uganda.
I'm Hussein from Syria.
I'm Malak from Sudan.
We're very privileged to be one of the first bunch graduating in Anhui Medical University. It's very sad that we're leaving. It hasn't been a very easy experience, but it's been totally worth it.
We're glad to be here in China. We have many friends and we'll miss them all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello, my name is Hans. Finally, 5 long years has come to an end. It's been nice to be a part of Anhui Medical University, and it's been nice to be in China, explore China, and find many, many friends here. Now I will go back and practice as a doctor. But the sad thing is that I will miss all my friends and teachers, and I want to thank them all for being a part of my life and being here in my difficult times and problems.Thank you, my teachers, and thank you, my dear friends.
Bye-bye. Hey, ni hao. My name is Pamela. 我来自 Uganda. I'm more than privileged to be one of the first students graduating from Ahom Medical University. It hasn't been a very easy experience, but it's been totally worth it. I'd like to thank all my teachers, all my friends, the staff that have contributed to our success as future doctors. I'm looking forward to the future, and thank you very much for being part of this part.
Namaskar. Ni hao. Hello. My name is Siddharth Anand and I'm from India. Wo jiao sanda wo lai shi yingli. I don't know where the 5 years will be away. It's been so quick. And yes, I do miss my family, but I'm really thankful to my friends over here that they took care of me when I needed them and they gave me so much love. And I want to thank my teachers and this university to give me such a good opportunity and make my stay in China very fruitful. Other than that, China is really a beautiful country and I do love Chinese food. I want to thank everybody over here, especially my Chinese friends and my teachers, my school and all the foreigner friends with me. I've been living here and make my own small family over here. Thanks a lot, everybody. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Hello, my name is Anchal from India. It's been good experience in China. I'm very happy to be graduating and I can't wait to become a doctor. Thank you so much. We'll miss you, China. Bye-bye.
Hello guys, my name is Satyam from India. I just want to say happy graduation and I'll miss all my friends here and I love China. Thank you.
مرحبا وشي ملكة وشي ألبوران. I'm very happy to be graduated from Anhui Medical University and I want to thank my parents and my teacher for support and all my friends.
Namaste. I'm Anas Khan from Pakistan.
I'm Saniya from India.
This is Navin from India.
My name is Satya, I'm from India.
My name is Karshal and I'm from India.
My name is Siddharth Anand and I'm from India.
My name is Anjal from India.
My name is Rajan Chaudhary and I'm from Nepal.
My name is Sahil, I'm from India.
My name is Damneet and I'm from India. My Chinese name is Shadliye.
My name is Ramneet Singh and I'm from India.
It has been a nice experience while studying in Anhui Medical University. We spent 5 years here and time runs so fast and we are graduated now. We made so many new friends here and definitely I will miss all of them and I will miss China, I will miss my teachers. China is a beautiful country and I wish I will come back for my further studies. Thank you!
Thank you!
My name is Kidar Said from Tanzania.
My name is Jafar Alawi from Tanzania.
My name is Zakaria Hamis from Tanzania, Zanzibar.
My name is Malik Shaban Malim. My Chinese name is Shaban from Tanzania.
My name is Farida from Tanzania.
My name is Haji. I came from beautiful island, Zanzibar, part of Tanzania. We are happy at last we complete our MBBS course. We are happy we'll go back home and we'll be a doctor in our country. We'll miss China too much and we'll miss our lovely friends, our Chinese favorite dish, each and everything. Hakuna matata.
Hello everyone, here we are.
It's been 5 long years
of hard work and hard language.
Finally we make it, we become doctors.
For friends, for fun, for number.
我亲爱的同学们，你们好！你们就要毕业了，在这个美好的时刻，我衷心祝愿你在未来美好天天幸福。今天是一个重要的日子，我们永远要纪念。我们知道，一生当中有3天，昨天、今天和明天。我希望你们把握好每一天，每天都能成功。 Sure, we know there are 3 days in our life, yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Yesterday is history, tomorrow is mystery, today is our gift. that we all call today as the president. You are all the president of the university. You are the university chair. The university always proud of yours, and you are all the pride of the university. I love you. I miss you. Bless you. Bye.
Thank you.
亲爱的同学们，时间过得飞快，转眼间五年的学习时光过去了，你们很快就要踏入到社会，去追求你们的医生职业。那么这是一生，你们的一生当中崇高的职业。希望你们以后呢能够继续保持良好的学习习惯，成为一名优秀的医生，成为一名知名的医生。到那个时候，安徽医科大学会以你们为骄傲，同时也希望你们在你们的祖国能够搭建起我们中国和你们国家的一个友好的桥梁，成为两国友好的使者。祝各位等一生平安，一生成功，谢谢。I wish you to work hard, to study hard, to be a good doctor, to be a famous doctor in your country. At that time, Anhui Medical University will be proud of you. And also, I wish you to be a good bridge that links the China and your country. And wish you success. Thank you.